who made this event a great success. I would like to start by thanking Sunny Uncle and Kevin Kurian for taking the responsibility of the registration desk and managing it so well. A lot of efforts have been put early this morning to set the stage and make it look so colourful. These are the efforts of Indira Rajkonda and Navneet Jairam, and I would like to thank them on behalf of KACT. Our Christmas event is never complete without the fabulous feast. I want to extend my gratitude towards Vikas Ravindran, Jovi Augustine and team for meticulously planning and serving the lunch. No words are enough to thank this team for the efforts they've put up, for arranging the cafeteria, serving the food and finally doing the cleanup so well. Our caterers, New India Restaurant in New Jersey, did a fabulous job, and I'm sure everyone enjoyed a delicious Christmas feast today. I want to thank our volunteers, Akhil, Achu and Kevin, for helping us backstage. Joe Kaleli has put in a lot of effort in setting up the nativity scene and bringing the Christmas spirit to the occasion, and we are really thankful for that. Thanks to Charles and Daniel for gracing this occasion and coming all the way from Boston to perform on behalf of the band Sangha, along with KACT's own Rati Schneider. I would like to take a moment to thank our Santa for this year, Gary. It was indeed a special Santa time this year with our carol group tagging along, and we loved it. Gary was such a sport trying and talking in Malayalam, so thank you, Gary. Not sure if he's here still. If you guys noticed, KACT stepped up with the quality of videos posted on YouTube. It's the tireless effort event videographer Paul Stanford and his team have put in, and we thank him for that. No event is complete without pictures which make good memories. Thanks to Sarvan and Rajendran and Ajit Kuranan for capturing the pictures of the entire event so patiently. We shall share them on our KACT email communications and Facebook page soon. On behalf of KACT, I want to thank the custodians, sound and light technicians at Timothy Edwards Middle School. The success of this event would not have been possible without the dedicated efforts from Ritesh Nair and Kiran Nair towards taking charge of the sound system. It's taken days of planning and coordination to give an end result as good as this show. A big thanks once again to both of you. Next, I want to thank our talented MCs who made this event lively and kept it within schedule. Thank you, Jason, Mathew, Kaumar and Gayatri Narayan. A big thanks to all participants and parents and supporters who work behind the scenes. We are fortunate enough to have sponsors who generously support our event. Thank you, Mr. Madhureddy, for keeping us hydrated each year. Thank you, Mr. Bill Malcolm and Mr. Deepak Sharma, for sponsoring our raffle tickets. Being our backbone in creating and executing this event, Tushara Nair has done an incredible job. Thank you, my friend. Shleshi, we have worked together as a great team, and thanks for all your efforts you've put towards this event. Before I conclude, I want to say a special thanks to Navneet Jairam, Shamim Pillay and Amarchi Aunty. They've served as KACT Board of Directors and have decided to take a break this year. Also, I would like to welcome our new team for the year 2017. For an event this scale, it's impossible to thank our contributors. Please consider this as a big thank you from KACT for your kind support and well wishes. It's been a wonderful journey for me these past 2 years to serve as the Arts Group Secretary. With the support of my team, I believe I've been able to bring the quality of KACT programs up a notch. It's been a fulfilling experience for me. Thank you for all your support and the trust you've had in me. I shall be stepping down this year, and I wish Shleshi and Gopi Krishnan good luck as they take up this position. Last but not the least, I want to thank the captain of the ship and my better half, Suresh Jayaprasad, for all his support and guidance. Thank you all once again for coming today, and we wish you a good year ahead. Thanks.